To me, the Infragistics brand means, you know, really listening to our customers, you know, striving for excellence and doing the best that we can. You know, we take the customer's feedback in, really listen to it, and give them the good tools that they need to succeed in what they're going to do. My contribution to the 12.1 release was primarily for the jQuery mobile product. I was responsible for all of the controls that we shipped. These included the mobile list view and the mobile rating.
For the 12.1 release, I mainly tested and ensured that our 12.1 data visualization controls have been properly and utterly tested. They go with utmost good quality to our customers.
For the 12.1 release, my job was to write about all the new features and enhancements in such a way to make people say, "That's awesome, I want that."
My contribution to 12.1, I led the internal systems team to set up and configure the systems to be able to sell the product and deliver it to the customer and support it.
I am the guy. I am Infragistics.
Hey, hi, I'm Gus, and I am Infragistics.
I'm Maris, and I am Infragistics.
I'm Brad Angel.
I loved working at Infragistics mostly because of the culture here. It's a great place to work.
I also like to make the work environment better. I have music, I have special playlists for each of my co-workers in my office.
I like working here because it's eating something healthy or doing exercises every day. It's just good for you.
My biggest success in Infragistics, I would have to say, is progressing through different roles. Every step of the way, there's always seemed to expand the challenges that I face.
I think my biggest success was creating Build Manager and the Regression Finder while still having a constant flow of new bugs and feature work coming up.
He's
Hector.
He's
Pavel.
He's Diego.
And we are in Infragistics.
My biggest success still is the freedom to innovate, stress on quality, and find solutions to problems that me and my colleagues face every day.
People in this company feel comfortable coming to me with issues, knowing fully well that I'll find the answer for them even if I don't have it for you. And that's my biggest success.
My biggest success at Infragistics, I believe, is yet to come. I have some really cool ideas about things I want to do with the marketing playbook, so keep an eye out for that. I am Nicole Cowley, and I am Infragistics.
I'm Maurice. I'm Infragistics.
I am Aaron Maurice, and I am Infragistics.
I'm Mauro, and I'm Infragistics.
I am Svetlana, and I am Infragistics.
I am Omar Zarif. I am Infragistics.
I'm Andy. I'm Infragistics.
I am Dara Monash, and I am Infragistics.
I'm Martin Bogdanov. I'm Infragistics.
I'm Veronica. I'm Infragistics.
I'm Mike Saltzman, and I am Infragistics.
We are Infragistics. We are Infragistics. We are